A lepton is an elementary particle and a fundamental constituent of matter. The best known of all leptons is the electron, which governs nearly all of chemistry as it is found in atoms and is directly tied to all chemical properties. Two main classes of leptons exist: charged leptons, also known as the electronic leptons, and neutral leptons, better known as neutrinos. Charged leptons can combine with other particles to form various composite particles such as atoms and positronium, while neutrinos rarely interact with anything and are consequently rarely observed. Electrons have the least mass of all the charged leptons. The heavy ions and tons will rapidly change into electrons through the process of particle decay. The transformation from a higher mass state to a lower mass state. Thus, electrons are stable and the most common charged lepton in the universe, whereas muons and tons can only be produced in high energy collisions, such as those involving cosmic rays and those carried out in particle accelerators. Leptons have various intrinsic properties, including electric charge, spin, and mass. Unlike quarks, however, leptons are not subject to the strong interaction, but they are subject to the other three fundamental interactions: gravitation, electromagnetism excluding neutrinos, which are electrically neutral, and the weak interaction. For every lepton flavor, there is a corresponding type of antiparticle, known as antileptin, that differs from the lepton only in that some of its properties have equal magnitude but opposite sign. However, according to certain theories, neutrinos may be their own antiparticle, but it is not currently known whether this is the case or not. Leptons are an important part of the Standard Model. Electrons are one of the components of atoms, alongside protons and neutrons. Exotic atoms with muons and tons instead of electrons can also be synthesized, as well as lepton-antileptin particles such as positronium.